Your true self feels and knows of no pain or suffering. It can never join you in the lower feelings, emotions, and experiences at all, because it never separates from truth, from God. It remains in your original state, which is pure and unaffected by the world of separation, the world of illusion. To know thyself is to know God.